Peace, peace. Welcome home, peace.
Oh, cool.
Yeah. All right, all right.
I just want to be around in case
I don't know if they actually need the suits today, but everything else is probably...
Yeah, I don't know. When I did it, they got pretty hostile because they don't have a home yet, right?
Yeah.
So,
yeah, there's the package up there.
I think that's
that.
Oh,
it's in there. Oh, there it is. I got it. Where'd you get them from?
Between Rob and Joe up on the couch bed.
I actually got some.
Oh, perfect. Yeah. How did they turn out?
Not good.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
What was the story?
Mike's got them.
Oh, really?
Yeah, in the first year. The first winter.
Brutal.
You guys are going to try to do it without treating or anything?
Oh, no, I think we're fine with treating.
You
it's
didn't
not the end of the
stuff?
World to treat.
Okay,
know,
yeah, I would strongly suggest doing that.
They were all just inspected, which is good, because we packaged them and had no mites or anything, so that's a good sign.
Because he treats, I know, and if you're going to do it, like, organically, sometimes they're just gone.
Yeah.
They can't fight off the mites.
Because they're used to being treated.
Some DNA strains are way better at it, right?
More hygienic.
More aggressive.
So, I
didn't treat and they took over, right?
Yep.
Didn't really want to go that way, but...
No, we're fine with it for now. Ideally, we'll treat with oxalic or something.
Yeah,
I don't think we need a biocide, but we'll count, right?
Yeah,
we'll
figure it out. For sure. You guys are good. Yeah.
Our best.
Oh, man, there's so much information.
So much, right?
It's overwhelming.
It's probably 1,000 hours of videos over the last...
I've destroyed hives trying to, like, make new ones, and probably have done a lot of mistakes.
I'm not used to it. It's a hard learning curve.
Oh, it is.
Life,
yeah.
So.
It is. And it's not just something like
a dog
or something where they're really responsive to you.
Like
a horse or a cow, even, right? It's like it's a bug.
Yeah.
It doesn't.
You have to understand the bug.
Yeah.
There's
no halfway. No, you're right. Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's really cool. Right.
Is Lee around? I think
they're in the front. I'll go.
It's okay if they don't. Oh,
hey, the guy released the bait!
They want to see, but they want to be excited. You got a pry thing and everything?
Oh, yeah, do you want to grab that side?
Where's that?
Just right in the box right here. Just on this side. It's a little annoying having to work through a screen, but whatever.
Yeah, it gets annoying, it is.
Yeah.
Well, that one actually looks like a nicer one than I had. Mine seems to pull down in the front all the time.
Oh, really? Yeah, that could be annoying too.
Yeah.
The spray bottles was. Oh, the spray bottles right there. Do you want?
My arms were so stuck, they were getting up. Because the YouTube videos, the old guys are just like, oh, I don't even wear a veil for this. I just bang the box. I'm like, okay, well, I'm going to veil up just in case.
Yeah.
But I didn't have the gloves on, and that was my mistake.
Uh-huh.
And it went underneath my
sleeves. All right, now, what do you think? So this is package is designed so that you can spill the sugar water in there on them as well, or dump it out. But it's probably fine to get them wetter, right?
Just don't want to drown them, but
yeah. Oh, there's Lee. All right, so.
Just let me get my button done. Okay.
Where is the queen?
Just in the top. Do we pull it up before we
spray
them?
Yeah, you want to take her out now.
Before we spray them?
Yeah.
Okay. We got to knock them down first.
More?
You could spray them all over. Yeah, that'll keep knocking. There's no real rule, just
if
you want to get the queen out and get her tied into the hive someplace.
Pull it up. Knock it on here too. It won't hurt.
It feels okay. There you go. Try not to lose her. Okay. Close up.
Nice.
You got her. You see her in there?
She's alive.
see attendance. Yeah, I see half a bee too, but I don't think that's the queen. Oh yeah, I see the queen.
Yeah.
Now, so are we gonna put the queen on the bottom box, or should we put her in after we dump them?
You should put her on the top, because they're all gonna want to go to the top.
Yeah,
of the
so
hive,
we were gonna
so
dump them in and then put her on the top.
You're gonna want to put her on a bar right now.
Okay.
And get everything. So as soon as you dump, you want the lid on and get out.
All right.
Yeah, you want to have everything done and just be ready to go.
Yeah.
Is there a plug on that?
Yeah, there's a candy
yeah,
plug.
Okay.
Top comes off.
Nope.
All right, good.
Yeah, I got it.
I got it. Yeah, we're good. All right, so clean. And there's enough room between this and the box, right? And I say put it up sort of like that.
The whatchadoodle is going to go right on top.
Oh, it's going to be flush?
Pretty close.
Just
put it in one of the bottom rooms instead. That'd be fine.
Yeah.
Why not, right? Good.
I think, well, I don't know if I love that, because if she falls down,
Well, there's some give on that stuff in there, so it should be okay.
Like that?
Yep.
Oh, there she goes. All right.
See ya.
Don't hold them, just because... That should be safe. Yeah, let's go, let's see.
Okay.
Yeah. Seems good, and that'll fit, right? The box will fit on there?
Might as well put that other one.
Yeah.
Give me another spray.
Okay. Yeah, I think so.
And running at this point.
Alright, that looks good.
Let's have a good day.
Yeah. That's good. Mm-hmm.
Love it. Okay.
Wow.
Very nice.
Right on. And we'll lean the rest of them up against the hive. Look, don't wiggle it too hard.
Okay.
Yeah.
It's got this room. Give it a whack.
Okay. Yeah. Yeah. Good.
Hey!
Fingers crossed.
Success. That's awesome.
All right. Now we wait.
Mm-hmm.
It's one of the reasons we wanted to get him. Yeah, there's an entrance reducer, but there's still
Yeah, go around the other side, you can see.
Sorry. Getting started?
Right on. That was good, man. You guys are good. I was like freaking out. Oh, I got stuck like 12 times without a lie. Yeah.
They
were not happy.
They don't like when you're afraid either.
Yeah, no, they don't like that.
It's funny, some of them are already orientated.
You're fronting the sugar water.
Yeah.
That's the first thing I got so far from my hive. I just left the hive out.
Yeah.
Somebody's hive swarm over there.
Really?
Really good.
Oh, really?
These two, yeah, they're really, really
good. That's hugely good luck.
Yeah, you could set some traps up around here. You might catch
we're gonna catch.
Five, too.
Yeah, that's what we're hoping.
Yeah.
Because we'd like to put another bit.
Sure.
I don't know if we want more than two. I mean, if we want more than two.